Hi, I'm Helle. Today I will take a look at these inserts for Nemesis. I will open them, assemble them, and then place all the content into the inserts. And this has been sent to me by eRaptor. I will make sure to make a link in the description. But let's start with punching out the balls and assembling the boxes. Okay, I think I got a bit of a job here. We have instructions. So I think these two are for the first board. And then on the other side, we have instructions for the other box. So I will start with this, where I need number 5, 6, 3 and 4 to build. And this is all the boards we have. We have this one, and they really fall apart really easy. So really easy to punch out. And we have this one. And these are kind of thin. These are more thick. These are more thin. So I think this is card dividers. So they're a little bit thin and not as heavy. So that's a good thing, I think. And we have one more of these. And then we have these, number five. We need this one for the first one. Number 1, 2, 3, and 4. So I'll start with assembling this one. So we have built the first one, and we need to make sure to turn this in the right side. First I put it over here, but I could see it was wrong. It has to go on this side. The last one. Put. There we go. The first box is built. So the only thing here is you have to make sure to put this in the right side. I first put it in this side, because that was wrong, because it has to be on the upper side of that one down here. So this box, we need to store all of the monsters and the heroes in this box. First box built, we need to build the second one. Now we have built this box down here, now we need to build this box. And this is one you can take out. And we have a lot of items we have to put into the board before we put the sides on. So on this we need to build, put all these items on before we will put the edges on it. So we need to get the board and place a lot of items on the board. And we have the numbers here for the different items we have to place. So there's a lot we have to place here. The only thing is, I couldn't see in the rules that there were a description for assembling the little box. But I can see on this one, this up here is the little box. I think we have the sides for the box and the ends, and these four have to sit here. So I'll start with assembling this little box here, and then I will start with putting a lot of stuff on the board. There we go. The little box, we have to be a bit more careful with these. They are more fragile than the ones made of wood. This is kind of thick cardboard, I think. This is, and it's really light. Now we just need to assemble the big box and put a lot of stuff on the board. Now we have filled in all of these small ones. We just need these now. And it's going to be fiddly to get these to fit in, I think. Okay, this is going to be fiddly. I think this is the right position for them. Yes, we got the first side. Everything is standing. Yes. Okay, then we just need this one. Oh yes. Yes, we got it. Right, that was actually easier with the second one when we first had the first one of them. So now we just need the edges. There we have it, all assembled. So here we have both of the boxes assembled, and also this one. Now I just need to fill content into them. And here we have the game arranged. We have all of the cards, they have the different types, they have their own section, also for each of the characters' cards, the tokens, and we have all the aliens arranged in this box. And then this one can be placed here. I think I will place this one on top here. And then I have these. I think I will be able to store them in this side here. I can place them here, I think. On this box. And then we have these cardboards. And I think I might be able to store them in this box too. Just put them around here. Yeah, I think we can place them here. And then we have to put it all into the box. And I think I will put this one at the bottom of it all. Oops. I don't think I need to take this one up. I'll just take the items I need. And I think I will have the aliens, those I use on the board. And then we have to have, then I have this box. I actually don't know quite what I'm going to use this for. But I think I will place this here. And then we have these, all the board and the rules up here. And we have the lid. And everything can't fit in the box, but it couldn't before either. So there's no difference in that. This one is definitely a game that I will store horizontally, not vertically. There we go. We have everything in the box. So all the cards, they are also arranged. And I think it will be easy to set up the game. So I'm pretty happy with this insert where I have can also arrange all of the cards, so it'll be easy to take those out. And I don't need any bags for anything. I do think they had made some good inserts for this game, but it's even more organized with this insert. And that was my look at the insert for Nemesis. Thanks for watching.